Hello, and thanks for tuning in to our Library 101 on LibGuides. The North Dakota State Library recently subscribed to LibGuides, so this video will help those who are new to the system understand it just a bit better. LibGuides is a content management platform for libraries to provide robust information on a variety of subject areas. Libraries of all types use this system to provide concise information on a variety of topics in one area. The platform is also an easy way to share information about complex topics. LibGuides is comprised of individual subject areas that each library can create. These subject areas the guides cover can be everything from how to use the library, to how to create a LibGuide, to the best research databases for a particular topic. The guides are broken into parts so that a user has a path to follow when learning. This can be done through subtopics within the guide or by linking out to other information. The North Dakota State Library has a subscription to LibGuides and is creating guides that will benefit both librarians and library patrons. The LibGuides can be found on the State Library site under Services for Libraries and Education. Just click on the large blue box to get to the guides. The State Library provides a toolkit for public library directors in LibGuides. This covers topics like the Public Library Survey, policies, programming, and more. The LibGuide database also provides guides for patrons, such as professional development, fake news, and the opioid crisis. Thank you for listening to today's Library 101. If you have any questions, please contact us in the Library Development Department at ndsltrain@nd.gov.